gonna try to let everything audio synced up again. Let me just pull up my dashboard. Okay. Seems everything's in working order. Okay. Big dragon. I did not mean to do that.
This is it.
For China.
Fire.
I mean, I think it did a good amount of damage to him, but there we go. They destroyed yet. No, no. There we go. That was not allowed damage. So close. body physics are weird in this. Like its legs, they're like symbols. Whoa. Bombs, thank you very much. You guys just keep dying. One hit. Thank you. There we go. That's a big heart.
Way to go!
Once again, you have served China well. It would please me to reward you. What is it that you wish?
Well, you say a guy in black came to see you. What did he say?
That is all you request?
Yes.
Dragons have crossed our land and left a great web of paths. These dragons wield much power, and they are the source of many gifts to both man and nature. But it would seem someone of evil intent disturbed one of our dragons and transformed it into what you call a heartless. It is my belief that this young man came to warn me of that danger. Then I could alert and prepare my troops.
Did you?
I was about to, but he told me this situation had changed.
He said three wise guys had arrived, and they would take care of
it. That's gotta be Riku.
But what's he doing hanging out with Organization 13?
No idea, but at least I finally know he's okay. That's good enough.
Yeah, that's good.
Now then, Famula, do you have a request?
I'd like Shang, the captain.
Yes, yes, my dear, what is it?
Could the captain have a vacation, please?
I hardly expected such humble requests. In this case, I'm afraid I must refuse. Captain Li's responsibility is to protect the Emperor. And yet, Mulan.
Yes.
Would you like to serve alongside him and protect me?
Huh? What?
Two reeds together are stronger than one. But the choice is yours alone.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
Aww. Sora needs a hug. Yeah, when the title card comes up like that, that means you completed that world. And you start getting trophies for those worlds. Still can't go here yet. Weird. That's 16 now. I guess Beast Castle makes the most sense to do next.
I hope tonight goes well.
So do I. But I wonder why he's so nervous.
The Master does have his shy side, you know.
He didn't seem too mad about it.
Tonight is very important.
Maybe we came at a bad time.
Donald!
Donald!
Are we ruining a romantic night? Only one way to find out.
Monsieur, mademoiselle, please enjoy the evening. And of course, our honored guests are welcome too.
A welcome indeed.
The organization!
You don't know when to quit.
Oh yeah? We'll show ya!
Get out!
She's talking
not
to
tonight.
Us or him. Ooh, I like these things. Dragoons.
I've come to take something you hold very dear. Yes, let your anger grow.
Beast, we have to get rid of these guys first.
Now that I think about it, I just realized I'm pretty sure the nobodies that are under the organization members, like these Dragoon here, are under Zaldan. I think they're all classes of Final Fantasy. Think I just realized that.
I
Why did Goofy get everything? I guess it was from when he was knocked out. Rose. Poor Belle. There's so many news. I gotta go through the journal at some point, just clear it all.
Close to 2,000.
What's wrong? Please, calm down.
Calm down? You just had to have a party, didn't you? Don't you see what's happened?
Hey, what's with you?
The rose. My rose.
What? That? He took it?
But surely you can find another rose.
Silence! You don't know anything!
That's not fair, Beast. Don't take it out on Belle. It's not like she stole it.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
But...
Belle, Sora, I want you to leave the castle. Look at me. Look. This is what I am. When you first got here, I tried to change. But I was only fooling myself. I can't be any different. I'll always be a beast, so I should live like a beast. But no one alone. Goodbye, Belle.
You can't mean that.
I think his mind's all made up.
Yeah. Look, Belle, leave this to us. If we can get the Beast's rose back, he'll calm down.
That just means we gotta find Zaldin. So, do I gotta go talk to the Beast? Oh! Hi, Marluxia!
Hey, Beast!
Leave me alone.
Come on, you need to hear this. You used to be fearless. You would have given your life to save Belle. Don't you know what that meant to us? You gave us all courage.
Maybe you should have kept some for yourself. I mean, are you really gonna throw your happiness away? The rose is your only hope, isn't it? Well, it's the only hope for Cogsworth and the others, too. So don't throw away your last chance. Remember what it was like before Belle lived here? See? You can't give up. Not now.
I know one thing.
What?
This castle belongs to me. Zaldin will never be welcome here.
Ooh. Weird that I didn't get the map till now, but okay. Wanna check out this new keyblade. That's a lot of strength. Yeah, let's just leave it at that. Hold on. Yeah, Goofy has the Ogre Shield that I found before. Let's do a quick save. Continue on our way. There we go, strength is let's just get out of here. A lot of enemies. With those heartless, I don't know what you'd call them, really. The little flying guys? These guys. I don't know what it is with them, but they are super cute. Let's keep moving. Dang it. That's always annoying. Easy peasy.
So, Beast, you came after all. You had me worried. I was afraid you'd given up for good.
What do you guys really want?
Kingdom Hearts.
Yes, we know this. It's all you guys seem to
when
talk
Kingdom
about.
Kingdom Hearts is ours. We can exist fully and completely. So you see, Beast, that's why we need your Heartless and your Nobody.
So is that confirming Beast is one of you who have a strong heart to make a Nobody? I know there's a reaction for them, I just don't know how to trigger it. Zeldin's very aggressive. I'm not quite sure why. Okay. This is gonna be hard, but,
is that? Look, it's the rose.
Bell.
I'm amazed she can hold on to that.
Hurry.
He's not in it right
with
now.
With pleasure. But I'd rather travel light. What shall I leave behind? Bell or the rose?
Bell!
Good one, Bell!
All it took was a simple jab in the chest to get out of it.
Where's the fun in this?
Learn multiple jumps. That seems way easier. Zaldin, just let me catch my breath.
Where's the fun in this?
Where's the fun in this?
Beast.
Get out!
Oh, I did not mean to do that.
Let's go.
Okay, it maxes out 9. Why do I always hit it twice? Ugh.
Give me strength.
saying Zoran or Sora?
We're the face of despair.
Holy crap! Zaldin. Hold on. Can we please turn off that one ability for Beast? Howling Moon. Yeah, can we not equip that? That would be great. Yes, please. Let's do that. Let's go in here to save quickly so I don't have to mess with this again. Yeah, save the queen. How did I get this? Okay, that should do it. No, let's not fight enemies. Let's fight Zaldin.
Where's the fun in this?
He hits so hard.
Wings!
How is it I learned dodge roll in this form, but I don't have it in my normal one?
Okay,
let's
win.
Yeah, this is it.
There we go. Holy crap. Another organization member down.
Here, it's yours again.
Belle?
I know. You want me to leave the castle.
What matters is, you weren't hurt by Zaldin. You're safe. And, I'm very grateful to you for bringing the rose back to me. Thank you.
It's the least I could do. You've been good to me, and you didn't have to be.
Listen, Belle.
Yes?
Oh. Say it.
Go on.
Come on.
You can do it.
We have confidence.
Don't be bashful now.
Bell, I'd like you to stay with me, please.
I will.
Maestro, music.
Hey, did you see the look on Belle's face when she grabbed that rose?
Huh? Yup, she sure was having fun, all right. She's rather unique, isn't she?
Always ready for a little adventure.
The two of them do seem made for each other.
Yeah, they sure do.
Fuzzy area? Sure, it's nothing. I only spent an hour and a half to beat both those worlds.
Feeling any better?
Well, same routine. Wonder Boy here thinks his hero days are over, and Phil thinks it's all in his head.
Gorsh, Herc, we know you're a hero.
That's right. Blunder Boy. How could you mope on a momentous day like today? The Underdrome's back, and you are gonna fill the stands. After all, your fans won't settle for anything less than a certified hero. I mean, if you're not up to it, you could always just, I don't know, lose.
I bet you'd like that.
Excuse me? Hey, I'm not a selfish guy. I'm not like those high and mighty snobs up on Olympus. I stand for the masses, and have I got a massive idea. The games, ladies and gentlemen, are back. Yours truly, Hades, the one and only Lord of the Dead, brings you the Ultimate Games to celebrate the reopening of the Ultimate Colosseum. We'll finally answer the age-old question, who deserves the title Ultimate Hero? These games are gonna settle the debate once and for all. The winner reigns supreme. Of what? You guessed it, the Hades Cup! And I assure you that the great Hercules will be there, otherwise...
you'll never see your girlfriend again.
Low life.
You're too kind, kid.
You should consider yourselves lucky.
Uh,
I guess sign me up.
Yeah, I need someone else for the enemies to hit. The semifinals. Enough so far. Yeah, we can literally just make it without you, Herc, so maybe just stay out of the way. What? Whatever you two monsters say.
Okay, let's review. State your crime, prisoner.
I exist. That is my crime. Inexcusable.
Ooh, good. Very good.
What's wrong with Orin? He's never acted that way before.
Shh. Okay, so you made one lousy mistake. You exist. But hey, I'm a forgiving guy. You keep your end of our little deal, and I'm willing to overlook a transgression or two.
I understand. Defeat Hercules.
And his meddling friends.
What? No. Only Hercules.
Oh, don't tell me you've forgotten who's in charge.
Voodoo doll stuff?
Hercules and the other three. Are we clear?
We're clear, Hades.
Lord Hades.
Lord Hades.
Good. Now go.
So that's how he's controlling Orin.
What's wrong, Sora?
Oh, Orin's in trouble.
It's like Hades brainwashed him.
He's using some kind of a statue.
You know something? That sounds kind of familiar. Hades may be using the statue to hold Orin's free will hostage.
What do we do?
See if you can find that statue. It's gotta be somewhere in the underworld.
Right. I'm on it.
Tell me you're not thinking of leaving. You've got a match coming up.
I'll fight Orin in the final. One on one.
Oh, you will?
I'll draw things out to buy you time.
But...
Just hurry back. I know you can do
Congratulations. You've got a deal.
Thanks.
I'm on condition. The Keyblader here and his trusty friends have to meet the winner in one final clash. What do you say?
That'll drive the crowd wild.
It better. I promised the crowd the event of their afterlives. Yeah, sucker. You know, for me, the rest is smooth sailing.
Huh, weird how you know exactly where it is, yet Hercules said it was just somewhere in the underworld. Is there a skateboard here? This seems really weird. The actual way to get it, but it seems like a there we go. Why would you just leave the doll out?
It is not too late. Let us turn back.
But I
where is the sense in all this? There must be another way. Your deaths will mean nothing.
You must live.
I get it. This is what belongs in Orin's heart.
Gore, she must have had a pretty rough life.
You can say that again.
But in the end,
That's really what made him stronger.
Let's give it back!
Nobodies? Where did they come from?
Yeah, what did they have to do with all of this?
Not what I had in mind, but I'll take it.
We better skedaddle!
Heartless to nobody's always shooting. Wow, that was quick. No stamina.
Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Aaron!
Why those little...
Prisoner!
What happened to our mutual agreement? I can give you a clean slate, but you gotta work with me.
Maybe you didn't hear me. This is my story, and you're not part of it.
So far. Okay, I confess. I was hoping Wonder Boy would lose, but it was still a fair fight. Come on. Is that really so wrong? Huh?
Really? A fair fight?
Laugh, laugh, laugh all you want. Because the laughing is about to stop. You want to know why? Because now we're going to play by my rules.
Meg!
Hercules!
Hey, I warned you right at the get-go. You don't compete, you lose the girl.
No! Meg! Hang on!
Looks like Wonder Boy has dropped out of the stand.
Well, you've still got us to deal with.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be good.
Yeah.
Can't win.
Showtime. Because it's his underworld.
Gee, then how do we beat him?
I think a true hero should be able to help.
But you...
I owe you one, Hades. I didn't hesitate to give my life for Meg's, and then I remembered. A true hero is measured by the strength of his heart. I'll never forget that again.
Just no more crazy stunts.
People always do crazy things when they're in love.
What is so funny, you imbeciles? How dare you get a happy ending? How dare you!
Oh, I think Hades is just jealous.
That's it.
You won't stop a true hero.
Take that.
How's this for you?
Take that.
You won't stop a true hero.
Gonna save myself too with master form. Once I complete this run, I think I'm gonna get off. Pretty good amount of stuff accomplished today. What? I unplugged my headphones. But, we killed off Demix and Zaldin. Oh, I gotta set all these again. Let's see, we completed, we killed off two of the organization members. We are completing three worlds completely.
You won't stop a true hero.
Take that.
You won't stop a true hero.
Is that all you got?
Probably complete out the rest of the Disney World. And then Monday, we'll probably, we'll probably finish the game.
It's not
yet!
Well,
what's he gonna do now?
I lived my life defending others, but now there's no one left to protect. Maybe it's time I shaped my own story.
Yeah, you deserve it, Orin. After everything you've been through.
I suppose I should thank you.
Not at all.
Fine.
I mean, sure, you could thank us a little.
You should say what you mean. I guess I could spare a few words. Thanks for meddling.
Hey, what's that mean?
Guardian Soul has great strength, increasing the amount of damage. Ooh. That could be helpful.
Thanks again, guys. You're the best.
Excuse us for meddling.
Oh, sounds like somebody's feathers are a little ruffled. I'm kidding. Thank you, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
So where are you guys headed next?
You know. You two lovebirds seem to be getting along just fine without us hanging around.
We gotta go.
Uh-huh. Before we start meddling. Yep.
Right.
Are you turkeys trying to put me out of a job? If you keep acing every challenge, champ, who am I gonna train?
Aw, you can't abandon me now, Phil. I gotta be at the top of my game in case Hades shows up again.
Hey, I mean, true heroes, what?
Yeah.
No.
Come on, Phil. How about it?
Let me see now. Well, you're not wise enough. Not quite seasoned enough.
Okay, okay, we get the hint.
Look, kid, it's not my call.
Fool.
Course, if it was, you'd have no problem. I'd make you all heroes, in a heartbeat.
Really?
Say it again.
On second thought, if those are your hero faces, you still got a lot of work to do.
What do you mean?
Go away!
Phil!
Leave me alone!
See that?
Well, what do you know?
Maybe next game will finally be called True Heroes. Perhaps. A new episode here. Oh, I didn't even notice, but there's the double unlock symbol next to the worlds that we have beaten. Oh! What's Apollo Bastion? Only one for trial down. I gotta go through all these worlds again. Shouldn't take too long though. I only spent about a half hour doing the one for them. Oh! Duh, Hollow Bastion has both the Tron world and the, Winnie the Pooh world.
Duh.
Does this have the episodes in it? turning the pages. Okay. Yeah, the Cave of Remembrance is a huge thing. Not gonna even worry about getting into that. But, okay. I'll leave it like for that for tonight, and I'll be back on tomorrow. See you then. And of course, if you missed anything, you can check my YouTube channel for all the other episodes.